sure y'all enjoyed it. 12 rounds of hit and hit, you know, we've all taken big punches. And you know, those people who say, I mean, you can't take a shot. I'm sure I proved it down there. The time I was put down was 135 pounds, I used to kill myself making the weight and stuff. And but now 140 pounds, you know, there's some great names out there. You've got Timothy Bradley, you've got Alexander, they've got a fight coming up in January. But what a great fight it was, man. I'm sure HBO was happy, Sky TV was happy, and you know, my team, I want to thank Freddie Roach, Alex Ariza for all the conditioning and all the hard work. But you know, this is boxing. You have to fight the best. I'm never taking a shortcut. And you know, those people who said Amir Khan's got no chin, I'm sure I've proven that now. Oh, yeah!